guys. Today I'm going to be unboxing the Seagate Barracuda SATA hard drive through the 1.5 terabyte hard drive. The outside of the box, there's plastic. I don't know what you even call this, but it's holding the box together and stuff. So brown, yellow, black. On the side of the box, it tells you what's inside, your system requirements, and a quick picture of the hard drive. So there it is again, in the box in a different language. So you need in the box. Seagate 2.5 internal hard drive, SATA interface cable, SATA power cable, CD with disk wizard, quick start valve, matching screws, and 5-year limited warranty. It is compatible with the 2012 XP, Vista, and Windows 7 operating system. So you're good to go. Specification, 3GB per second data rate, 4 HDMI interface with NCC, and native command tuning. Alright. So, go ahead. Make sure that you do, don't cut the buttons around the back. Unboxing for picking them. Alright, there it is. Without the plastic. Oh, one more thing. This is a bunch of mixed-album, whatever, video is here. All things compatible with. So let me go ahead and open this. Let's put it on. By the way, I told you guys to really subscribe. Me, I'm your target. And another good spot. In the box. There's two of these holding the hard drive together on the plate. And there's this bag for the hard drive stocking up and stuff. I don't know what it is, but alright. Visual installation guide. Alright. Nice colored picture in the front. And black and white pictures and words inside. Alright. Here. SATA interface cable and SATA data cable, along with the master screw, right there. Right, and the internal hard drive upgrade kit. CD. Or disk utility, whatever you call it. Inside it, in the plastic anti-static bag, with the hard drive itself. And then, by the way, if you guys know, this content is made in China. Alright, so that's the back of the hard drive. Pretty heavy. There's your interface and your power connector. And it gives you a nice description for the thing. Tells you 1.5 terabytes and RFID or whatever. Alright, so there will be more on this product in an upcoming video. So make sure you subscribe to me, RickArgo, and never give sign, alright? Go ahead and subscribe to me. YouTube.com/RickArgo and YouTube.com/NeverGive7. So subscribe that way, that way, I'm not sure. I don't know, you don't know. Thanks for watching. More videos to come. We'll be right back.